So not only are we doing spay neuter, and we are doing it at very, very high numbers and thousands of animals per surgeon per year, but we're also piecing that with adoptions and getting the community available to adopt animals versus buying them from a breeder, and we're doing the education. This provides kind of a tripod of support to try to solve this problem of overpopulation.
You know, we have 11,000 unwanted animals, so to be able to bring the next generation up to knowing that someone, you know, needs to take care of them. We're trying to teach children to be humanitarians.
We've seen from the research that we do for the program that these children have an increased interest in science. They wish more to take science classes in the future. They see science and animal shelters and animals in a different way before and after the program.